Aeschylus. Aeschylus was born in 525 BCE, also known as the Classical Period. He died in 426 BCE. He was born in Eleusis, northwest of Athens by about 27 kilometers. He was a Greek playwright. He also was a big part of the military.
Aeschylus was most famous for his great Greek tragedies and his time in the military. His most famous plays were Agamemnon, the Libation Bearer, and Eumenides. His effect on us is that he told us more about ancient Greece and the tragedies that happened in ancient Greece.